lady? Go read Malaysia Kini. There's a video as well. Go listen to her say it for herself.
<笑>我们的政府，我们的首相批评行动党的政策，批评我们的这个香港是不是福利国？不是，但那两家国家都有，
都有这种政策，因为为什么他们经济表现特别好，他们政府的预算案超过预算，他们表现超过预算，就是说他们打算花。Interview,
the interviews between myself and Datuk Patin, my opponent lah. I can't even pronounce the name. And we were talking about what? We were talking about the fact that, you know, when she was asked whether the NEP should be abolished, her answer was, I thought it ended already. That wasn't the only time. We were talking about Petronas just now. Okay. 刚才我所讲的就是在马来西亚当今大马的这个报告里面。 我们做比较的时候，我们被访问的时候，其中一个问题就是问这个当今大马记者就是问，你觉得我们的马来西亚新经济政策必须取消吗？必须结束吗？我的对手的答案是，不是结束了没？他说不是结束了没？ What else? In one of the questions, we were discussing about Petronas, the wealth that Petronas has. The biggest questions I have for Petronas is this. Petronas, the oil prices, has gone up by 4 times over the last 5-6 years. From $25 to $100 a barrel. Petronas profits should be going up by 4 times as well. Because the digging of oil doesn't matter whether your price is $10 or $100 or $500. The cost of taking out the oil is exactly the same. So when your price went up by 4 times, by right the profit. And guess what? When Malaysia Kini reporter asked my opponent once again, should Petronas accounts be made open and transparent to all? What was my opponent's answer?
Annual report.
She said, isn't it already published openly? She said, isn't it already published in the account everybody can access, right? Let me give you one more reason. To make sure you elect me into parliament. Yeah. Let's not talk about the opponent, because that's only one person. We are talking about the whole country. There's this one person, whom I have a lot of regard for, when he first surfaced in Malaysian politics. I admired him